If you've ever wondered what the process of blowing glass looks like, there is a beautiful gallery and working studio in downtown Harbor Springs where you can see it. David Lydon and Aaron Malone take us there for Hometown Tourist.
We have our hot glass studio right on the premises, and there's windows and a doorway that people can watch us work.
A visit to Boyer Glassworks in Harbor Springs is a feast for the eyes with bursts of color and watching the glass blowing process while Harry Boyer and his assistant, Mary Cash, work to craft nature-inspired functional and decorative pieces.
Almost everything that I make, somebody's watched us make, and people really appreciate how difficult it is and how long some things take and how the different steps. So it's you know, a lot of people go away saying that they were very glad to, you know, being able to see it, you know, that gives them a much better appreciation of the work.
Harry began his glass blowing career in college while he was studying science and decided to take an art class. He was hooked and hasn't stopped since. He moved up to Harbor Springs in the 80s, and his shop has been a staple downtown ever since.
And it happened to be glass blowing was one of them, and the very first time I did it, I was addicted to it. It's amazing, the heat and the change of color and the fluidity of it, and I really like the speed of it.
You'll find gorgeous pieces ranging from vases to birds, pumpkins, and now trilliums, the forever cherished wildflower of northern Michigan.
The glass flows, and so does the creativity and the work just keeps flowing along. So, you know, I never thought, you know, when I started that I would do it as long as I have, doing it like 47 years.
After 47 years celebrating northern Michigan molded into glass, Harry loves his work dearly, but also the process of passing along and growing in his knowledge and expertise.
And teaching Mary has been really as I teach her, I have to concentrate on why I'm telling her what I'm telling her. So I think I've been learning a lot during the process. We just help each other, you know, we see things happening with the other person and we can encourage them.
For Hometown Tourist in Harbor Springs, I'm David Lydon.